Strategic philanthropy, for me, is really about people putting much more thought into their giving. In the old days, I think people really approached philanthropy from a check-writing perspective. But these days, there's a bigger focus on making an impact, really driving change in areas of personal passion. And I see people finding great satisfaction from giving. And that's because they're being much more strategic about their approach. When people ask me about how do I make a decision on a charity, I always tell them to start with their passion. I think if you really care about something, then that should be your driver. First, what do I value? What change do I want to make? And then, what organizations are aligned with my mission? People ask about how do I create a legacy, and I always say to them, start with passion, but I think you should do two things. I think you should engage family. Firstly, because after you're gone, that's who will be carrying on your legacy. And I also think if you've been engaged with an organization, if you've been involved either as a volunteer, as a donor, then work with them as you think about your legacy. Organizations are really enthusiastic about working with donors to do things that really honor their wishes.